All Cash song preview. This is just a preview of it a little bit before the song starts, so here it goes.
Driving solo, I'm just swerving through my ends. When I'm sober, I just don't like who I am. Pull me up before and I feel like myself again.
What is up, guys? It is a brand new day today out here in New York City. Guys, it's so cold. I'm so sorry, man. All I'm wearing is this little sweater. It's cold, man. And the snow is gone. Most of it's gone. These are the streets today, bro. Compared to yesterday, it was not looking nothing like this. But there's still some snow like on the other side of the streets and stuff. So yeah, for today, man, I'm actually waiting on Pedro to come through, man. I'm waiting on him to come so we can go to the city together. We're gonna link up with my cousin, A Dizzle. He's in the city today as well. He's staying at one of his family members' houses in the city. So we're gonna link up and check out all the cool stuff that's going on in New York. Cause during this time in December, New York is pretty crazy in the city. So it's actually gonna be a fun time. I'm excited to see what we're gonna see today. Make sure you smash the like button, subscribe if you ain't subscribed, and let's go on.
Son, this is mad cool, bro.
They got USB charging station here at this new train station, bro. All right, guys, me and Pedro.
I thought we were done with this, man.
Pedro Gonzalez, hey. Pedro Gonzalez, hey.
Wow, look at all these tall buildings, guys. Oh my God.
Hey guys, so we pulled up here to Rockefeller. We're actually a few blocks away from the center. Have you actually been to Rockefeller Center?
A few times, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you been to the Christmas store?
Nintendo store is there, so it's pretty cool.
Oh, the Nintendo store is there? Yeah. Oh, gamer ting. So we actually going to buy Rockefeller Center. This, like I said earlier, it's actually one of the best places to go to
it's really during Christmas time in December.
It's the Christmas tree.
Yeah.
You know? Home Alone, if you watched the Home Alone movie, it was right there. Hey, we're almost here. That's Radio City Hall right there, guys. I hear Christmas music. There's no snow. If only there's some snow, it would be nice.
Snow yesterday.
Snow yesterday. I wonder how it would have been yesterday, but. Yo, I still remember camping out Radio City Hall with Adam for One Direction, son. That was years ago. And me and Wakas actually camped out in high school. We camped out for One Direction.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Guys, look, the big Christmas tree is over there, man. It's right over there. And I like how it's lit up by all these small Christmas trees. And if you keep walking, yeah, the Christmas tree, the big one's over there. This is not it.
No.
It's over there, Nikif. You see it?
That's just huge, man.
Yeah. Yo, what's going on over here? Look at the cathedral. What's this? Yo, that looks so cool. What is this, bro? What is this? Huh?
Alright guys, look at this. Makazo is over here. He's mad at me. He's mad at me. I don't know why he's mad at me. It's not my fault.
I told him to lie to you.
It's the key's fault.
I told you
it's the key's fault. You're making us wait. But you look like an elephant with that. Like a little sunny.
I just got it right now. It's cold waiting for like an hour and a half.
It looks pretty cool. It looks pretty cool. But what's going down here? It's so packed. The city's so
cool. Wow. Oh, this is nice. Yo, I think New York is a little too packed right now, man. It's a little too packed, man. I can't even move, bro. Move. Get out of here, man. All right, guys, there's some show that's about to go on with this building. Oh my, Adam, come on, push through, bro. All
right, guys, so we're gonna watch the what is this called? The building show?
Yes. The Burj Khalifa show.
Yeah, it's the waterfall. Yeah, it reminds me of the Burj Khalifa in Vegas as well.
But and Vegas and Dubai.
Huh?
Dubai.
Vegas too, remember Vegas, the water?
Oh yeah, that's yeah, a fake one.
The water show, yeah, they got the same thing, yeah. So Sun's about to go down with his building, they're gonna play some cool Christmas music and stuff. The whole people here watching, causing traffic. Yo,
it's my Jesus.
Yo, Santa Claus in the house, son. What? Yo, Santa Claus in the building, my man. Santa Claus, ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Oh man, can you do a Santa dab like this?
Ho, ho,
dab.
Ho,
can you dab?
Like that.
Yeah, like this. Yeah, I like that. I like that. Santa Claus. Merry Christmas, man.
Santa, look how nice this tree looks, bro. That's like in human height. That's like 10 atoms.
I mean, more than 10 atoms.
Yeah, I think a little
more.
More.
Yo, that's 1.5
slurps. 1.5 slurps. With a Nikif on top. As a star.
Damn, son, look at this tree, bro. This tree is iconic. It's only iconic in New York.
Yo, look, they have a little ice skating rink over here. Look, all these people are ice skating. Yo, somebody fall. Fall. Bust your ass.
Somebody please fall. Every time I record someone ice skating, someone magically falls down.
Oh, this tree is cool, man. I need a flick by this tree right here.
Yeah. So I came here and took my picture, and now we dip in because I don't feel like chilling here too long, too much tourists, too cold, too packed.
phone. The key was in line. The Nintendo store is actually like right next door. Yo, Odyssey, I got that game.
Dude, PS4 is much better than Nintendo's.
What? You didn't grow up on Nintendo, so think about you.
I did.
Do anyone want some shrooms? And you gotta hook up your basement with some stuff like this. Like some Mario shit, bro.
If you gift it to me, I'll get it.
Yeah, yeah, definitely, bro. The key, I think that was good. You get it? Because you're a star, baby girl.
I like it.
Yo, they got some Nintendo games over here so we can play. Yo, son. I'm about to be a nightmare to every person in here, son, because I'm so good.
Not to me, man.
I'm too good at this shit, bro. Hey, Luigi. Toad. We got DK in the building. We got Pedro, Santiago, Gonzalez in the building.
I'm a special unlockable character only in Mario Kart 64.
Bro, they got the classics here. Oh, Star Nintendo Fox, Super Nintendo. This is my shit, bro. Oh, my lord.
Yo, Super Punch Mario out. RPG. I've been meaning to play that game, man.
Oh, my God. It's nerds, bro. This is my favorite Mario game of all time.
Yeah, it's a great Mario game.
That's my favorite Super Mario. I love it.
This is where Nintendo started.
Yeah, literally Nintendo. Everything on display, bro. Everything's on display. Kirby here. Oh, this is so cool, dude. Classic. Classic. What's the goal for? Damn, this Game Boy was damaged. In the goal for this Game Boy was damaged.
Yeah, so
was
some
bombed
soldier
during...
had it with him. And then
if damn.
And it survived the explosion. And it still works.
It says game over on it. That's insane, bro. Only Nikibu knows this kind of shit. Nikibu only knows.
Nah. Uh-oh. Brothers, we gotta close this door. Yeah, I told him, yeah, yo. Yo, yeah.
If you do the quick photo, you can do that real quick, but we gotta close.
Yeah, you gotta get out. You gotta get out of here. You have to get out of here.
Alright guys, Slim Squad, I am finally back home in my crib. It was so cool exploring New York City, especially during this time of year. It was so packed, the city, Rockefeller Center was lit. The Christmas tree was there, people were there. A lot of Christmas music was there. It was just a cool overall, good vibes. But I'm back home, and I was reading some comments about yesterday's video. I finally announced yesterday that I'm dropping my new single in January, and it's called All Cash, and it's gonna be released in January with the music video. And once I get that date, I'm gonna let you guys know. And I'm so excited to drop that. And a lot of people are asking me, yo, Slim, let me get a sneak peek or something. So I was like, you know what? I'm down to show y'all just a little, maybe just a little tiny sneak preview. That's it. I'm going to show you guys the beat. How about that? Just a little bit of the beat in the beginning. And that's pretty much it. Also, that's all I'm going to show for the song. Other than that, without further ado, I brought my Beats Pill so we can listen to it loudly. This is the type of vibe we're going for in the song. And here it goes. Turn my Bluetooth on. Ready? Okay, connect my phone. And it's connected. Here's the song. It's right here, guys. It's right in my phone. Are y'all ready for All Cash song preview? This is just a preview of it. A little preview. I'm gonna show nothing. Just the instrumental. A little bit. Ready? Here it goes. That's all y'all getting. That's it. I'm just showing you that instrumental just to feel the vibe of how the whole entire song is gonna be. So that's the mood I'm going for. That's the vibe I'm going for. Cool, man. I like it a lot. You know, I be blasting in my house and a lot. I dig it. I like it, and I hope you guys like it too. January is releasing. I'm gonna keep giving you guys updates as soon as I get them, and I can let y'all know. So thank you guys for, you know, helping me make this project into life. Thanks for, like you said yesterday, thanks for believing me. Thanks for all the positive feedback. I was expecting to get some, you know, hate and shit, but I haven't seen anything yet. But I'm waiting for the song, and I know that's when the hate's gonna come. So anyway, I'm gonna wrap up this video here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, smash the like button. If you know what I'm saying, subscribe for daily videos. Elwayasami Squad, thank you all for all the support. And I can't wait to drop this track in January, son. See y'all tomorrow. And simplification is out, y'all.
That's all, folks.